Oh, wait. That's not ice. That's $10,000 in cash, which I am donating to the ALS Foundation because, let's face it, ice is going to melt, but this money is going to actually help people.
E-H-A-N-K, Y-O-U, thank you, thank you.